the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Kingler is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Regigigas is sent out. Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A smashing blow! Crushed by Giga Impact! It went down! Gible is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Bam! The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Smacked down by outrage! It couldn't take him! It's down! Gible got so tired that it's now confused. Hitmontop is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It's down and out! Spiel is sent out. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Sheer Cold delivers chilling misery! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.